If you're coming from a 2D drafting background, you probably used a mirror command a lot, and Revit has one too. It will easily and quickly mirror whatever elements you have selected around an existing line or a line you draw. But you've got to pay attention to certain elements. Plumbing fixtures come to mind. Remember that you are making a virtual model, and if I click on this here, I notice my connectors up here on the left-hand side. I've got this pink one. It's hot. That's my hot water connector. On the right-hand side, here's my blue one. That's my cold water connector. So what happens when you mirror it? I go to my mirror command, and I draw a line here, and now it's mirrored over on this side. Well, it is literally mirroring everything about that element. So now my hot connector is on the right, and my cold connector is on the left. They have swapped sides. They are now in different places. If I look at this one flipped, this one the original way that I wanted it. You can always mirror it again. I can come back here and I can draw a line and not copy it. And now that's flipped and now they're the right way. But your best bet really is just to do some copying and rotating, or you can just go ahead and right click and say create similar to avoid any mirroring created issues.